And West Virginia Emergency Management Division is finishing up its Railroad Safety Week. The division is teaming up with law enforcement for Operation Clear Track. This to raise awareness for safe choices near railroad tracks. And according to EMD, each year in the U.S., there are roughly 2,000 serious injuries and deaths around railroad tracks and trains. And every 3 hours in the U.S., a person or a vehicle is struck by a train. The week aims to reduce that, and the officials with the EMD say that railroad safety is not a forefront thing in people's minds.
You'll find a lot of folks, especially in the rural areas, that'll use the rail system as a hiking trail, as a walking trail, as a running trail. And in today's day and age, with technology and the use of iPhones and earbuds, folks will put them in, be listening to music going down the tracks. In fact, some of the accidents we had led that way, where folks weren't aware the train was coming because it was an out-of-sight, out-of-mind thing.
And West Virginia emergency management officials encourage everyone to stay alert and stay off railroad tracks.